got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Yeah, we're over here at Twitter, and was actually talking to myself here a minute before I talk to you, because I need to be very clear about what I'm saying because of the content of what I'll be showing you. I'm not going to fuck with it too much. I'm going to tell you just like it is and how it's played out, and I'm going to tell you what I think, okay? And it doesn't matter if you agree, like it, or otherwise. So anyway, let's get on with this, huh? Nameless noob. Before your trolls even start, I know, just an avatar. It's an avatar that's always been supportive, truth-seeking. They have no reason to believe anything otherwise. So, human being. Let's just stop some bullshit right now. See, Operation Stop the Bullshit involves many little details that you global elite fucks who think you're so smart can't even comprehend. You see, I'm going to, just before I get into this, I want to reiterate for you trolls and other people, because I know you're out there, and you lay dormant for, geez, I don't know, a year analyzing somebody, and you know how to interact with them, and you know how to lead the conversation. You go to another place, or fail. That's it. You see, because I've asked for these games that be played in the world, and I'll just say there's nothing specific now, folks. I'm not calling anybody out. I'm not. I'm just telling the general public how I handle things. Because most of what we're fighting is against the PSYOP. And so I've asked to be left out of that game. In my life, before I came online, I just pretty much, you know, I don't fuck with me, I don't fuck with you type of attitude. And so when you invite me to games that I don't like, then I only have one option, to take control of that situation, like a gamester or a sportsman would, and excel at that sport and win. And to do that maybe sometimes involves making the rules mine. But I do that simply by telling the truth. So either way, what I'm saying is you can't win, and you'll see what I'm babbling on about here in a minute. Should I just get into it and stop babbling? Well, this is the thing. I put a tweet and a post out the other day that, you know, donations of pot are always greatly accepted. Obviously, somebody in my situation is not spending money on anybody, and obviously I enjoy it very much, and I many times function better and hurt less if I have very small amounts, a couple of tokes. So every once in a while, a buddy will stop by and leave you a couple of tokes, but it's Christmas, and everybody's in pretty good mood, so yeah, there was a donation of pot, is what I'm saying, and so I might babble a little bit. Anyway, let's get on with this, shall we? I'm going to give you a laugh, because I might get quite pissed off. Nameless noob, to my experience, great, great person, seeking the truth, and sees through a lot of the bullshit. Let's scroll down here to his first post, sorry. Horrible news, there has been shooting near a mall near Portland, Oregon. Initial reports, one suspect wearing Guy Fawkes mask. Now, and I'm going to address this, so nameless noob, when you see this, don't think I'm taking any point of view, because I do have a level of trust with you, but I'm going to present the other side for the trolls so that they don't have to, and then, like I said, when you invite me to the game, I make it mine, and then you lose. You cannot win. So, nameless noob, that's why I'm doing this. I have no link to this. This could be presented as propaganda to somebody that reaches many people who and will speak out about this because of the follow-up. If MSN gets their side of the story before we do, I'm really worried about the fate of Anonymous, and I believe that to be true. But you see, if I didn't believe this person to be true, then in the same instance, with the same words, you've presented the idea, you know, this can be turned, is what I'm saying, into a negative against, you know, it's presented as a positive. I hope you can see that. I hope the fluoride hasn't set in too much, and more importantly, I hope that you guys that do see it, and I know you do, many of you, like Nameless Noob sees it, MSN gets the story, it's going to get spun. And you see, I'm really worried about the fate of the Anonymous. I believe that's a true statement. I don't believe that's created to. But just in case, I want to show you after shooting at the mall near Portland, Oregon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different posts. And so it was presented that there is an anonymous mask. I want to show you the evolution of this shit. This bullshit. And so it makes you doubt people because it plays into, you know, you tell somebody you got a blue car, and by the time it gets to the end of the line, it's a rusty car, so it's actually brown. I don't know what the fuck, but anyway. This post, let's see, right. I wanted the description of the shooter. More than 60 bullets fired, that's consistent. Gunman had a rifle, wore camouflage, that's consistent. Body armor, and mask. Okay, nothing about Guy Fawkes, but mask. That is CLG, and I don't know where they got their report. I click this link and it brings you to another page on their website. So, same thing. So anyway, let's go on. NBC. What did they say? Dozens of shots fired. Okay. Wearing a hockey mask. Now, a hockey mask is much different than a Guy Fawkes mask, but it is white. Most, but maybe not. Hockey mask could be black, not white. So we really don't know anything now either, but clearly a difference. Hockey mask, what color hockey mask? This was a white mask, but body armor. So was the mask a hockey mask or some type of mask for body armor? Either way, we don't know a fucking thing, and it's still not an anonymous mask. Right? Yahoo. I don't know where the fuck, obviously. Oh, Reuters. Okay, so we get 2 for 1 here, right? If Yahoo said it, they regurgitated Reuters. So that's 2 other mainstream news sources. Now, 2 people killed, man using a semi-automatic rifle, who may have also been wearing body armor, like he's a fucking Trojan horse. But evidently, according to this news source, who is a regurgitation of another news source, there's no mask at all. Not one. 3 news sources so far, 3 different stories. ABC. Actually, I think I want to go to Fox first because, well, you'll see. Oh, this is AP, that AB. It's basically a regurgitation of Fox, if I remember right. You get sick of reading it, so you forget the little details, but it's something like that. We'll see in a minute. Let's see. He was neutralized. Great. Neutralized. That's how we treat humans now. But, okay. I don't know the circumstances, and maybe neutralized is appropriate, but I don't think so. Unfortunately, he had to be shot to be stopped to protect that, you know, but no, neutralized, like he's a fucking roach. Let's see, screaming parents, the whole, oh, here comes the hype. It's got a witness was a gunman with a rifle. Well, a rifle and a semi-automatic rifle, there's a clear difference there. Camouflage, like I said, consistent, and a mask. This guy didn't have body armor, but he had a mask. Well, 4 posts, 4 stories. 6 media sources, right? Because this is ABC, but they're regurgitating AP, so that's 2. This is 2, Yahoo, regurgitating Reuters, so that's 4, 5, 6 sources in 4 pages. Okay, so really, but there's 4 different stories, so we can just say 4, not 6 like it really is. For the sheep that can't do the math and don't see the reality that this is 2 news sources. So this affects 2 groups of people who normally either read ABC or just go directly to the Associated Press. You got them both. Okay. This one here. Okay, we'll start because this has double information in it, if I remember right. Gunman had a rifle and was reportedly wearing a camouflage outfit and a white plastic mask. A hockey mask is technically a white plastic mask, but you're not going to think of that hockey mask when you look at this. What are you going to... I'm not telling you what to think. What do you think when you see this? What type of mask do you imagine? That's all I need to say. But keep in mind that in four posts from six news stories, we got four different stories. News sources, excuse me. And this is the updates, okay? In case anybody actually even scrolls down that far. Rifle used was an AR-15. There is no confirmation that there was no confirmation that there was only one gunman, so maybe two, roundabout way of saying it. Witnesses say the shooter was dressed in camouflage and wearing a mask. Again, what kind of mask? No identifying factors at all. So that's still a little different. Oh, good Lord. We're up to seven news sources, five different stories, right? Can you keep up with the math on this one? These are all mainstream media, okay? Well, I guess I don't know how mainstream this is. So we've got some mainstream and some on face value. This is alternative news, correct? Alternate my balls, okay? It's all a bunch of bullshit. It's all the same. Remember, 90% of the media in this country is controlled by six corporations. Okay, so even this non-mainstream media source is still probably owned by, let's say, I don't know, ABC. This is another ABC, okay? I thought I had a Fox in here. But again, this, I know they're quoting CNN. Let's see, where's his, oh yeah. She also said the gunman was wearing camouflage and what appeared to be a bulletproof vest. Not body armor and no mask. The point is that you don't have a fucking full story and you're flooded with information. And now, with all of us being an avatar, we're in a dangerous place, folks, because although this person has been very reactive to me, and Nameless Noob, please don't take this the wrong way, you're a great example because I have a level of trust with the information that you've shared with me. But like I said, these sock puppet accounts, these psyops, analyze you for a year, two, maybe not even interact with you. Just feed your text messages through software and analyze you to the nth degree before they even start interacting with you. And now, obviously, if somebody shot an anonymous person, I would be real fucking pissed off, right? An anonymous member, because the mask is associated with anonymous, which brings me to a whole other topic that rolls into this. If this is some type of bullshit, we know that the anonymous is gaining strength because guess what? Anonymous isn't hackers, people. People are starting to wake up to the fact that anonymous is an adjective. And before you can say, I'm with anonymous or I'm not with anonymous, you need to have another word follow the word anonymous. You're going to have a little English lesson here. An adjective must be followed by a noun to have any definition. And it goes way beyond that. Because even when you put that label, that's a text. It has boundaries. If you said an anonymous carpenter, what kind of carpenter? That's another description, although you would let it stop at that because it's also a noun. Do you get what I'm saying? You're not for it or against it. You're not. You cannot be, is the point. So it doesn't really matter whether Nameless Noob is an avatar or not, which I'm not saying that he is. I'm setting an example because it's somebody I have a level of trust and I think they'll respect what I'm doing right now. Okay? That's why I've waited till now to get this in depth on something like this, because the propaganda has begun. It's begun too late, in my opinion. See, any one of you right now can be anonymous. You can be anonymous and flag this with a thumbs down, or you can be anonymous and flag this with a thumbs up. You can not do either and be anonymous and share it somewhere, or you could not share it anywhere. Do you get it? You can't describe anonymous. You cannot define anonymous. And any time that anyone, anywhere, under any circumstances, makes a blanket statement about anonymous, you automatically know that they're wrong and you can stop listening to them. Because it doesn't exist. It's a level of something else. What is the something else? That's what you have to define. And then once you define the something else, add to the fact that nobody else knows. Isn't that a nice little game, students? Nice little psychological mind fuck. And that's what it was meant to be, probably, enhanced by a small group of people who did want to just not wear the badge on their shirt and have a few laughs and do other silly things and just be left alone to be themselves and not judged. And then it branched into suddenly they're hackers. Well, some of them maybe, I guess, probably, sure. Again, anything can be anonymous. But this is the propaganda mind fuck we're in, folks. And you have to approach things like this. And when we interact with each other, we have to understand that we're all in the middle of a big psyop. A big psyop. It very well may be absolutely true. And even when you go through 7 fucking pages of news, you still don't really know anything for sure. But I can guarantee that the mainstream sheep, if they didn't see this video, after they received a tweet like this, and they went to look at the news, probably by the end of that, they would see a very horrible person, because I'm sure this person that gave their trust must have a different link. And you know what? I looked at 7 links. Sometimes you'll ask for a link. And I'm sure that he wouldn't send the tweet unless he was prepared to send you the link. See, the link doesn't come automatically sometimes, because if you question it, if they will withhold it, you may question it. And when you question it, they're prepared to provide it. And now, I just deceived you while I was gaining your trust. Like I said, invite me to a game. I'm going to make the rules my own, and I'm going to win. I'm not going to play the way you play. And like any tool of war, I don't need to have the tool first, as long as you do. Because I can take it from you, and I can use it to harm you as well. And since we're talking about things of the mind, I've just done that. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see